Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to SML movie Gravity by Logan, or Super Luigi Logan. And it came out just recently ago. It came out 17 minutes ago. And I don't know when this reaction will come out by the time I'm finished recording this. I have no idea. I hope early though. So after I can make the animation, so that will be uploaded early as well. So if you guys enjoy my reaction, make sure you guys drop a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel as we're on the road to 1,400 subscribers, but really 2,000 subscribers. And turn on post notifications. So without any further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and my reaction. And other than that, let's begin.
Alright, class. Today, gravity. We're learning about gravity. Gravity is what keeps you on the ground. Without gravity, you would just be floating. See, watch. Gravity is what made those crayons hit the floor.
Teacher, I don't mean to call you stupid, but aren't you the reason the crayons hit the floor because you dropped them?
No, it was gravity's fault. See, look, if there were no gravity, when I let go of the crayons, they would just float. But since there is gravity, gravity made that happen.
Oh, okay.
Junior, why you push Cody's desk?
Finally, he got caught.
I didn't do that. That was gravity's fault.
Ah, you're right, Junior. Gravity is what caused Cody's desk to fall over. You're very smart. A plus for you, Junior.
This gravity thing is awesome.
Junior, I hate you.
All right, class. Speaking of gravity, if you had a bag that had 500 pounds of bricks in it and another bag with 500 pounds of feathers in it, and you dropped both bags off of a building, which bag would hit the ground first?
Ooh, I know. The bricks, because the bricks are heavier.
Wrong! You are wrong! They would both hit the ground at the same time because they both weigh 500 pounds.
What? That doesn't make any sense. The feathers are lighter. They're feathers.
Well, no, Junior. The feathers weigh 500 pounds and the bricks weigh 500 pounds.
And your mom weighs 500 pounds.
Oh,
no, Junior,
dude.
They weigh the same, so they hit the ground at the same time.
So you're telling me if I drop your mom off the building and I drop a bag full of bricks off the building, they both hit the ground at the same time?
Well, if they both weigh 500 pounds.
Which they do.
Then yes.
Okay, Cody, that doesn't make any sense. That's like saying, would you rather get hit with a pillow full of feathers or a pillow full of bricks?
Junior, that has nothing to do with what we're talking about
right now. Aha! Gravity strike again on Cody's desk.
Mm-mm-mm. My Cheeto Puff, dude. I'm a shit surprise. It's almost finished.
Hey, Chef BB.
Oh, what do you want, Junior? Can't you see I'm cooking?
You want to see what I learned at school today?
Wait, you actually learned something at school? You know what? I want to see it.
Oh, okay, look. This is what I learned.
Junior, what the hell? Wait, why are you breaking glasses in the house? Wait, you learned how to break a cup at school?
No. I didn't break that cup, Chef Pee-Pee. Gravity.
Gravity did.
What?
Yeah, Chef Pee-Pee, look, gravity is what keeps us on the ground. So without gravity, when I let go of that cup, it would have floated in the air. But since gravity exists, that cup hit the ground and shattered.
What the hell's wrong with you, Junior? You made that cup shatter. You threw that cup to the ground and made it shatter. You do it. You did it.
Chef Pee-Pee, look, I don't think you're understanding. Watch. Look, see, look, if there was gravity, it would hit the ground. If there was no gravity, it'd float away. So let's see what
float away?
There's gravity! It's gravity! I did not do that! Gravity did it!
It wasn't gravity! It was you! It was no damn gravity! It was no damn Thanos! I don't care who did it! You did it, Junior! So get the hell out of my kitchen breaking stuff, because I swear to God, I'm about to slap you right now!
Okay, you know, I'm gonna go show my dad, because I don't think you get it.
You know what? Show your dad, because I really want to know what the hell he wants to say! Oh, man! I can't wait for Charlie and Friends to come on! Oh, it's my favorite show ever!
Charlie and Friends was filmed in front of a live audience.
Oh, hi guys. I'm Charlie. And today, I'm just here with my son. Say hi, Charlie Jr. And look, I just want you guys to know, I want to treat my son just like my dad treated me.
Oh, Charlie, wow.
You're so hilarious. My dad did the same thing to me.
Dad.
Dude. I should also do the same thing to my son. Junior, what do you want?
You want to see what I learned at school today?
Junior, I don't care about your life. Look, you are a mistake.
Oh, no, I wonder what he's going to do.
So do you want to see or not?
Look, if it'll get you out of my room, fine, I'll look at it.
Oh, then come with me.
Asshole.
All right, Dad, so this is what I learned at school today.
It better be cool.
So, Dad, this is your favorite vase, right?
Mm-hmm, yes, one of a kind. You know, nothing else like it. Unique, super unique.
Yeah.
And it will crush my soul if it ever broke.
Okay.
Wait. What the hell's wrong with you?
Uh-oh.
Gravity made that vase hit the ground.
So,
gravity, huh?
Every single time
so
when you drop something, it's gravity's fault.
Julie, you better sweep up every little piece.
But, Dad, it's not my fault.
Yes, it was your fault. You just broke my vase.
No, Dad, gravity broke your vase.
Gravity.
You're bringing up this gravity. Gravity didn't do anything. You did it, Junior. I saw you push it over.
Well, but Dad, look, if there was no gravity, this wouldn't have fallen. Your vase wouldn't have fallen. But since there's gravity, gravity made your vase hit the ground and break. So it's gravity's fault.
I guess that kind of makes sense.
Yeah.
Well, so where's this gravity at so I can beat his ass?
I think he's everywhere.
No, he's everywhere? Take this gravity. Try to break my vase, asshole.
Kind of looks a bit crazy when he's doing that.
Wow, what did you break now?
I didn't break anything. Gravity did.
Oh, you're still in that stupid gravity thing? Oh my God, Junior, you're stupid. Stop saying gravity did it. You broke it.
But gravity did do it. You know what, Chef PB? You're just really stupid, and I'm not having this conversation with you because you don't know what gravity is. I'm not having this conversation.
What the hell? Oh my God.
Oh, I sure wish someone would help their sweet old grandma down all these stairs.
Oh no.
Is everybody coming down the stairs, goddammit? Junior, can't you hear your grandmother needs help going down the stairs? Go help her!
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on, please
work! Hey, Grandma!
Oh no.
Junior, what's all that noise? Mama! Wait, Junior, what happened to your grandmother?
Well, gravity made her fall down the stairs.
Mama, I'm coming for you, baby! Mama, are you okay?
I broke my...
No! Damn you, gravity! Okay, Mama, I'm gonna call a doctor. Just stay right there.
What?
Hey there, somebody call a doctor?
Yes, doctor, my poor elderly mother fell down the stairs.
Oh my God, is she okay?
I can't feel my... I broke my... and my hip.
Oh my God, well, what made you fall down the stairs?
Gravity.
What?
Gravity made her fall down the stairs.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, I mean, I know, but, like, how did she fall down the stairs?
Well, gravity pulled her down the stairs.
Well, no, I understand that, but, I mean, like, was she pushed, or did she...
Oh, no, I came up behind her and said, hey, Grandma, and it scared her, and she fell, but she wouldn't have fallen if gravity didn't exist.
Okay, it really sounds like you caused her to fall down the stairs.
No, gravity caused her to fall down the stairs. Look, if there was no gravity, she just would have floated, but since there's gravity, she fell down the stairs, so you should arrest gravity for hurting my grandma.
Huh. Okay, I'm gonna go change clothes. All right, I'm back. I changed clothes. So what were you saying, kid?
I was saying you should arrest gravity, because gravity is the reason my grandma fell down the stairs.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need you to show me an example.
All right, look. I'm about to push my grandma off the couch, okay?
Okay. So you just assaulted your grandma?
No, gravity made my grandma hit the floor. See, if there was no gravity, when I pushed her, she would have just floated on the couch, like right here, right? But since there's gravity, she fell down.
Huh, okay.
Yeah, you want me? I'll show you another example. How about this?
All right, sure.
All right, so I'm going to drop this cup on your head.
Wait, what? Ow! All right, that's it. You're under arrest for assaulting a police officer.
I didn't assault you. Gravity did. See, look, when I picked up that cup and I dropped it, see, if there was no gravity...
Everything has something to do with gravity. Gravity made that cup to Junior.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, gravity, that bitch. All right, gravity's under arrest. Where is he? Get over here. Get gravity, bastard. Come here.
I don't know. I know how to get him. Look. He only appears when I drop stuff. So how about I drop this cup, you get under it, and when he appears, you grab him.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
Yeah, good idea.
All right, here we go. And, you ready to grab him?
Yeah.
Did you grab him?
He broke my nose.
Oh, gravity.
All right, that's it. All right, Gravity, take this. What? Did I get him?
No, I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, let's test it out. Get the cup. Get the cup. All right. Let's see if you got him. Because if he's dead, this cup won't fall.
All right.
Damn it, Gravity!
Gravity!
Alright, we still didn't get him.
Oh, so what are we gonna do?
Alright, I'm gonna go alert
the
news.
Brain rush in here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, now it's going all over the news now.
There is something causing things to break and people to fall. Scientists are blaming it on this invisible thing called gravity. Gravity is now on the FBI's most wanted list.
Wow.
Causing millions of deaths. Every plane crash ever is being blamed on gravity.
Like that episode with the broken T guy with the airplane.
That gravity caused 9/11 because gravity caused the buildings to fall. Keep your loved ones safe from gravity by placing pillows on the ground. Hopefully the police can stop this menace.
Oh man, I really hope they stop gravity from hurting people. Who's that? Hello?
Junior, I just saw the news. What did you do?
Cody knows.
Did you see how I saved the world by telling everyone how dangerous gravity is?
Junior, gravity is not dangerous. You just learned that at school today, and now you're taking it too literally.
Cody, gravity is dangerous. It's the reason why planes crash. It's the reason why people fall over, because gravity takes us down. And I think we should get rid of gravity and kick its butt.
How do you plan on doing that, Junior?
By giving gravity more than it can handle. Follow me.
Okay.
Ugh. All right, gravity. Suck this.
Yeah, suck it, Gravity.
Yeah, suck it, Gravity. Oh, you want some more? You want some more?
Yeah, Junior, I don't think it's working. Just throw more stuff.
More stuff, okay. Come on, Gravity. Yeah, take that, Gravity. How about this? Suck on this!
Oh, he sucked on it.
Oh, yeah, he's getting weaker.
It bounced, but still broke, though.
First hit, who I know. Yeah.
Show him.
Gravity. Suck it. Suck it, Gravity. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's try a big old bowl.
Okay. Yeah. Gravity sure didn't like that.
Do you think he had enough?
Junior, I think he can take more.
Oh, you think take more? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, another cup, huh?
That'll show.
Stupid Gravity. Okay. Plate.
Uh-huh. That's a lot of stuff.
And another plate. It's getting weaker.
Oh, man.
And another plate. And another cup.
Junior, I think he's still pretty strong.
I just go upstairs.
Okay.
Oh, man. Chef PB's gonna be mad.
No, I don't.
What, you don't?
No.
Or someone else, too.
Do you think gravity is, like, still working right now?
Let me check.
Darn it! I really thought breaking stuff was gonna work!
Junior, you can't defeat gravity. It's a force of nature.
Well, have we tried talking to it?
No, Junior, that would be like talking to air. That's not gonna work.
It might work. Watch, I'm gonna try it. Hey, Gravity. It's me, Junior.
Really?
You might know me because I just broke a bunch of stuff, but, my name's Junior, and I really don't like you, so if you could just, like, go away, it'd be really cool, because I really want to, like, float around. So that'd be really cool. So just go away because you're hurting a lot of people and we don't like you. So please leave. Please. All right, try the remote.
Junior, this is stupid. It's not going to work. Junior?
What?
The remote is floating.
Yo!
Wait, you think gravity exists?
Junior, I think you turned off gravity.
Well, so the remote's just sitting there floating in the air?
It's just floating in the air, Junior. How did you do that?
I don't know. Oh!
Oh my god, Junior, Ken is floating.
Ken is floating!
Baby, come down from there.
Oh no, Cody, I'm floating.
Wow.
It's like space.
Oh, wait. It worked! I got rid of gravity!
Junior, why did this work?
Yo, that's cool!
Junior, this is stupid. It shouldn't even work.
Oh, I'm getting kind of hungry.
Maybe we should eat cat for dinner.
Oh, bad dream. Very scary dream. Not gonna teach about gravity today. Oh, but I'm really hungry for some cat. Oh, come here, midnight snack. Oh.
What is the funniest dream you've had? Oh, wow. So, I actually did not expect, I did not expect that it would be a dream like that. Wow. So, but that was still cool though. And I hope you guys enjoy my reaction to SML movie Gravity. And if you guys did enjoy the video, drop a like and comment down below. What are your thoughts about this reaction? And I know that I said that yesterday that I wasn't going to upload any videos for a few days because I was working on a project and I'm going to upload it to my YouTube channel. But when I saw this, I was like, you know what? Screw it, I'm just going to react to it. And the animation may come out tonight, hopefully. So, yeah. And the project is going to come out on, like, Monday or Tuesday afternoon, hopefully. Or Monday or Tuesday evening. So, I'm, like, nearly done editing it. You guys won't regret it. And I'm going to put a sneak peek on a sneak peek post on my Instagram later today, hopefully. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.